हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल आयुर्वेद स्टडीज़। आज हम बात करेंगे ऑल इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ आयुर्वेद विच इज़ लोकेटेड एट न्यू दिल्ली। इंस्टीट्यूट की हिस्ट्री के बारे में बात करेंगे इस वीडियो में, कैंपस के बारे में, पीजी सीट, फीस, स्टाइपेंड एंड मैनी मोर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो एंड वीडियो को एंड तक ज़रूर देखिएगा। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी द ब्रीफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ ऑल इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ आयुर्वेद। इट हैज़ द विजन टू बी एन आउटस्टैंडिंग सेंटर ऑफ एक्सीलेंस फॉर आयुर्वेदा टर्शरी हेल्थ केयर एजुकेशन एंड रिसर्च फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी। द इंस्टीट्यूट वॉज फॉर्मली इनॉग्रेटेड एंड डेडिकेटेड फॉर सर्विस टू नेशन बाय द ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया श्री नरेंद्र मोदी ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ सेकेंड आयुर्वेद डे सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन धनवंतरी जयंती। नाउ लेट्स लुक एट द कैंपस ऑफ ऑल इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ आयुर्वेदा। The All India Institute of Ayurveda has been conceived as an apex institute for Ayurveda. It aims at bringing a synergy between traditional wisdom of Ayurveda and modern tools and technology. The institute would offer postgraduate and doctoral courses in various disciplines of Ayurveda and will focus on fundamental research of Ayurveda, drug development, standardization, quality control, safety evaluation, and scientific validation of Ayurveda medicine. Institute has a 200-bed referral hospital for facilitating clinical research. The institute has 25 specialty departments and 12 clinics with 8 interdisciplinary research laboratories wherein several scholars have access for PG and PhD program every year. The hospital will be equipped with state of the art modern diagnostic tools and techniques which is used in teaching, training and research. The patient care is done primarily through Ayurveda of tertiary level. This institute also have an international collaborative center for global promotions and research in Ayurveda. So this is all about the brief history of All India Institute of Ayurveda. Now we will see the course offered by the institute. So UG courses is not available, but PG courses are available. So number of PG seats are 84, including the All India quota and DU internal quota, and PG courses are 18. Qualifying examination is AIA-PGT. Fee, annual fee for AIQ candidates is 47,000. Now we will see the stipend. So the stipends in the first year is 57,000. In the second year it will be 59,000. And in the third year it will be 63,000 including the DA. So this is all about the PG seats and fee and the stipend. Now we will see the PG course seat distribution. So the PG courses are 18. And the first is Kriya Sharir 6, Ayurved Samhita Siddhant 6, Dravya Gun 6, Rash Shastra and Bhaisajya Kalpana 6, Panchkarma 6, Rog Nidan 6, Swasthya Vrita and Yoga 6, Kaya Chikitsa 6, Kumar Vritya 6, Prasuti Tantra 6, Shalakya Shiro 4, Shalakya Nitra 2, Shalakya Dant 1, Shalya Samanya 2, Shalya Asthi 2, Shalya Tantra 2, Rasayan and Vajigran 3, Manovigyan and Manasrog 2. That is all about this video. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for all the new information and the updates. And Telegram and Instagram ka link niche description box mein diya hua hai. Aap please ek bar jaake zarur visit kijiyega.